Yo, Central Strong, aka Kittle Central. This is my last shout out for the year. And this goes out to my lovely girlfriend, Jocelyn Shilton. And this one, I'm going to play three awesome songs. And I'm going to give a brief description of all three of them and let them play out to describe my love, my compassion, and my hopes for the future for me and you, as well as our relationship and how much love and care and catering I have towards you. First, it's going to be a rock song called Cartel Honesty. This song is specifically about I just need you in my life right now, and that you've been so much to me, and you make me better, and I'm basically begging you to stay, you know, and I just want to be the best man and the best boyfriend for you as much as possible. About to play the song in 1, 2, 3. And that's the first song. And I know sometimes the song was talking about spending the rest of the life, da da da. But sometimes you got to have a mindset of this is the person for me. God put me with this person for a good reason. And that I see a bright future with this person. And I can see that we can last as long as possible. You know, if you have that type of mindset, and I don't want you to think that all the time, but it's okay every once in a while to just think about the future and the positives of this person being your life for the future, you know. And that's what the song is indicating, Jocelyn. So It's a lovely song, and I know it's rock music, but it's still got a good message to it. What we got coming up next for you, Jocelyn, is the second song called Paris by Chainsmokers. And Paris, me and you both know what that means, but it's about spending time with your loved one, spending quality time with your loved one, and enjoying life and having fun with your loved one. And always have those little fun moments and fun times together and vacations together to bond with one another in silence and let alone privacy. So where we go with Paris, I'm about to count it down and let's get this get the second one started. So 1, 2, and 3.
We were staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out. Out on a terrace, I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything, let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. We're staying in Paris to get away from your parents. You look so proud, standing there with a frown and a cigarette, posting pictures of yourself on the internet, out on the terrace. We breathe in the air of this small town on our own, cutting glass with the thrill of it, getting drunk on the past we were living in. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything, let's show them we are better.
Let's show them we are, show them.
If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything, let's show them we are better.
We were staying in Paris.
We were staying in Paris. We were staying in Paris.
So there you go. If you go down, then we go down together. Your problems is my problems. And I'm always going to be here to give out the best advice and to actually do something to help you. No matter what time of the day it is, no matter what's going on. If I have to quit something and focus on what you need me to need help with, I will do that. And I'll always be here for you. And what we got coming up next is Mariah Carey. The song is known as Always Be My Baby. And you will always have a spot in my heart, you know. You'll always be someone to me. And no matter what happens, I'll always love you and always care for you and nurture for you. So, about to play the song. 1, 2, and 3. And there you go, you know, that song is actually the best one out of the three we played. And no matter what happens, you always have a spot in my heart. You always be something to me. And like I said, we always get back together. We always work back together and start loving again. And when you love someone, you love and never die for them. And no matter how much you change, no matter what happens, I was always and always love you. Thank you for listening, Jocelyn. It means so much to me. I'm glad we could go to another year in 2018. to discover more about each other and to still be together. Thank you for everything.